In this video, I will guide you through the author workflow for read and publish agreements with Elsevier. Elsevier has partnered with academic institutions and consortia around the world to support authors who wish to publish open access. Under a read and publish agreement, the cost of publishing open access is covered. Eligible corresponding authors do not have to pay an article publishing charge, or APC. Please refer to the Open Access Agreement page for guidance on publishing under a read and publish agreement. This page provides key information about the agreement, including the agreement process, participating institutions, eligible journals, benefits of the agreement, and eligibility FAQs. Let's now take a look at the author publishing journey. In this section, we will show you as an eligible corresponding author how to publish your article under a read and publish agreement. We will cover both the submission and post-acceptance journey of the article. First, we'll start with the submission journey. As part of the manuscript submission process, the system will automatically pull in the affiliation you provided in your Editorial Manager profile. You can always update this affiliation if needed. To update your affiliation, start typing the name of your primary institution or organization. Matching options will appear in the drop-down list. Select the most appropriate option to publish your article under the agreement. We recommend selecting your primary institution. On the next screen, you'll be presented with information about publishing options. The choice you make at submission is an indication only. You will be asked to confirm your choice if your submission is accepted for publication. Clicking on Publishing Options will take you to the Publishing Options screen. As the corresponding author who has met all eligible criteria, the system will present you with personalized publishing options for the relevant agreement. Once your article is submitted, it will be assigned to an editor and will then progress through the editorial and peer review process. The journal will keep you informed of any editorial decisions. Upon acceptance of your article for publication, you will receive an email from the journal requesting you to complete the post-acceptance publishing journey. Clicking on the link to the rights and access form in the email will take you to the login page. You will need to sign in with your Elsevier profile login credentials. If you have provided your affiliation during submission, it will be auto-populated here. Clicking on Save and Continue will move you to the co-author section. If you have already provided the co-author affiliations during submission, they will be auto-populated here. If there are no co-authors, you can select No and then click Save and Continue. If you have already provided the funding information during submission, it will be auto-populated here. To add multiple funders or grant numbers, please click on Add Grant Contact Number and Add Another Organization. Once you have added your funder details, you can use the arrows to reorder the funders by importance or delete an entry by clicking on the trash can icon. If the research in the article did not receive any funding, you can select No. Clicking Save and Continue will take you to the next page. You will be presented with personalized publishing options for the read and publish agreement based on your declared affiliation. As this is a hybrid journal, you have the option to publish open access or under the subscription model. Under a read and publish agreement, the agreement covers the article publishing charge, or APC, for publishing open access upon validation. Once Publish as an Open Access article has been selected, click Save and Continue.
To publish open access, you must select one of the three offered Creative Commons licenses, then click Save and Continue.
On the Rights page, select the most relevant status and choose the appropriate option from the list, then click Save and Continue.
You will then be presented with the Journal Publishing License Agreement. You must read and agree to the terms of the license agreement by ticking the checkbox and clicking Accept Agreement.
The next page displays a summary of your publishing journey so far. As a corresponding author, you can review the details to ensure everything is correct. Once verified, click the Finish button to complete the process. After completing these steps, you and any co-authors will receive a confirmation via email. Your institutional open access administrator will validate whether you, as the corresponding author, are eligible for the agreement and may inform you of their decision. The article is published as Open Access and Science Direct, usually within 24 hours. This ends the author journey of publishing open access with Elsevier under a read and publish agreement.
We are thrilled to collaborate with you in supporting you and our authors in driving open access publishing at your institutions. We look forward to making our agreement a success.
Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Centre should you require further information. Thank you for watching.